Why do puppy eyes stay shut for 8 to 14 days? Did you know puppies are born with their eyes shut? It's not just cute, it's vital. This unique trait ensures their tender eyes stay safeguarded during the earliest, most delicate days of life. But what's happening to their vision while they're in the dark? Puppies are altricial animals, meaning they are born in a relatively underdeveloped state, requiring further maturation outside the womb. Scientific explanation. The eyelids remain fused to protect the delicate cornea and prevent dehydration or damage while the eyes continue developing. The retina and optic nerve are still maturing and require more time before exposure to light. Neurological and sensory development. The visual system is not fully developed at birth. It takes time for the optic nerve and brain connections to mature for proper vision. Between 8 to 14 days, their eyelids begin to gently open, marking a major milestone. Even then, their eyesight isn't fully functional. Puppies transition from blurry vision to clarity over the following weeks as their nerve and retinal development catches up. For vet students, monitoring this process is crucial. Prematurely opened or infected eyes can lead to issues like blindness. Ensure cleanliness and a comfortable environment for newborns. These tiny adjustments can significantly impact their health. Understanding early puppy development prepares you for better veterinary care. If you're eager to know more about these fascinating stages, hit like, subscribe, and share your questions in the comments. Let's unravel the science behind these cute beginnings together.